And Crime Stoppers and Honolulu Police need your help locating Roy Nishioka, who has dementia. He was last seen leaving his Kalihi home yesterday afternoon at 1. Nishioka is known to frequent the Kamehameha Shopping Center area. He's 82 years old, 5'3", 130 pounds, with gray hair and brown eyes. He was wearing a gray shirt and green shorts. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300.